Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all, to use as we see fit, to provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord who gives dominion over them. But that was all for something. They were poor. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. Their precious rocks of salmon were more important than heating our homes. And a few trees to build those homes. The nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have come down lately. Way down. Only problem is you gotta find it yourself. And last I checked, there were plenty of assholes out here trying to take what's rightfully ours. Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Use this.
I never knew that.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time. World. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy. Need scrap. Damn alarm. Cut it out! sorry, Alvarez. I'm not gonna leave you to the... Rest in peace. They can't get you now. Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out. Come back later, finish burning out these nests.
see you running around.
See me, I'm dead.
Where all you got? Come on.
Fire.
Man down.
Almost out.
Go running around.
Better than nothing. Come on. this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes. Some things never change. At last. Another bounty. Some credits. something out of this. you go. use this.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. I'm ready to go back at it. Useful.
Okay. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Bounties.
Hey, it's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Show me, I'll go.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland, it's safe there.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much! Oh, man!
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Don't stop, just keep out of sight.
One of the camps can use this.
Someone's coming.
Hey, let me in.
Open up.
Hope you got something for us, Tristan.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
Anybody touches his bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
I hate chopping wood. You like it?
I keep telling you. Everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry. This job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kuiga, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al, are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alkai. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit, chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants.
I just want to kill myself. Why did you think so?
Jesus. You keep the shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spitting sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus. Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Fork, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Get to it.
What do you need?
Come on, get to work.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if he'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
What else can I do for you? Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. We can't head north until I get better gear. Tucker it is. Hey, Tuck.
You get my drugs from Leon?
Yeah. Cope wanted me to sell to him, but I know who my friends are.
Huh, you got that right. Go see Alcott. I heard Larson brought in a stash of shotguns and rifles. Maybe he's got something you can use.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, back here.
I go up there because those freaks are here.
Bounties are all the same.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Them tulips, Boozer, they're stone crop. Get it right.
Down you go!
Rawr!
God damn it.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Bruiser's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Mrs. Deacon, Bruiser's fine. Like I said, he's just busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland.
Like I said, me and this old lady are working out.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down. Shit.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day. Some of the other men. I know you've been doing
come back
runs
later
for
and finish burning out these nests.
I just wanted to say thank you.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Doesn't look too bad. That'll hold. Always need scrap. was off. Figures. Oh, thank you, son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Locked. Finally, Jesus. Finally. Locked tight. Open. Way onto the roof. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas. Thank you. All right. Here we go. Well, I was feeling a little under the weather. can use this. Yeah. Won't be running anytime soon, yeah. Yes. Something under this. Yeah. Oh, good. Won't be running anytime soon, yeah. Can use this. Yeah, I can always use this. Might be useful.
That's it.
More bounties. I can fix this. Good.
Marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to. Is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. Fuel can. Needed this. Done.
Bitch! Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Okay. Mm. here we go. Don't work. another bounty.
That's it.
bounties. I need this. Okay. Here. You got that? You feed me. Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my nerve.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good enough.
We're almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell out.
Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move? How's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out. Nothing, Coco. Got this, go!
Hold on, go!
Fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed!
I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. Do anything. What are you doing? Give me the gun!
My wife!
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
coming?
No.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer, another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later. Should be it. It doesn't look too bad. That should do it.